Although the 2021 Ballon d'Or vote is closed already, some fans, mostly Messi haters, don't want Leo to win because of the way he started the 2021-22 season. For some reason, they ignore his recent Champions League heroics, 3 goals against Man City and RB Leipzig combined, 2 of them being match winners, but their major point is that he has failed to deliver in Ligue 1 so far. Out of 10 possible appearances, Leo has missed 6 games for different reasons. Either he was injured, not fit enough, or he was called up to Argentina. Guess there's no need to mention that Ronce outing. The game was done before Messi was subbed on and the Parisians didn't attack much after that. So, what we have is 2 90-minute showings, with the third one being a tough game against Lyon in which that scandalous sub took place. Messi versus Rennes, via SofaScore, 3 key passes, 1 big chance created, 51 61st passes completed, 6 sixths long balls completed. This was the game when all of Kylian Mbappe, Neymar and Angel Di Maria failed to convert their chances. Most of them were set up by Messi. Bar graph: Messi versus Marseille. 2 shots on target, 1 big chance missed, 47 56ths passes completed, 3 fifths long balls completed. Not his best showing, of course, but he was still decent at playmaking. We definitely can't call Messi's Ligue 1 outings poor, as he's still quite active at creating chances for the Parisians' forwards. His average marks are usually higher than Neymar's and Mbappe's too. Yet the biggest thing is that he's yet to make 2 league appearances in a row. Messi's Ligue 1 spell has been too patchy so far, mostly because of his recent injury. More time is surely needed to assess Leo's league impact.